Hello guys, today I am going to tell you about the weird thing used in the place of bandage. Yes, bandage. Do you know that the spider webs were used as bandages in ancient times? Spider webs make for an excellent natural treatment for healing cuts and scrapes. In ancient Greece and Rome, doctors used spider webs to make bandages for their patients. Spider webs supposedly have natural antiseptic and antifungal properties, which can help keep wounds clean and prevent infection. It's also said that spider webs are rich in vitamin K, which helps promote clotting. If you're still confused, what we are trying to say here is that a spider's web or cobwebs were used to cover wounds for faster healing. The ancient Greeks used spider web clusters to stop bleeding in soldiers. They combined honey and vinegar to clean out the wounds. Then a wad of spider's web would be placed on the top and held until the bleeding was reduced. Sometimes it is better to use the ancient methods for emergencies, right? Turn on the notification.